Hello, everybody. This is just a bad situation right here. So what can we do to make it better? We want to keep beasties from getting up here. Whoa! Okay. Oh, how are they doing that? Okay, let's this up there, that's just nastiness. Am I lost? I might be. Hello, this is Theron, and welcome to Minecraft Snapshot Tour. We are playing the 1.9 Snapshots. Oh, and I found a stronghold and I'm lost. Oh, another one of these rooms. Library. Oh boy. There are beasties in here. This library is always dangerous, but I hear bad things. And I don't have a silk touch. I don't have a silk touch anything yet, so I can't like grab bookshelves. Not that I really need them, I guess. But oh, hello. Let's just light this up. I'm running low on torches, so I may have to do some drastic things. Okay, so from up here I should be able to see. There's usually a chest. Oh, it's right there. So if I go down the ladder and around to the left, around to the right. Chest. Paper. Lovely. Okay, so what else we got here? Oh, and then this is one of these rooms. Chest. It's got bread. Lovely. Okay. So how did I get in here? Through this door. Through this hallway. Goodness. So that whole section is effectively a dead end. As is this. And this is my little weirdo area where bad things keep dropping out of the sky. So we're not going to even mess with that unless we have to. And we may have to, I don't know. So that's how we get out. And okay, so this up here, if I go over this way, there's more stuff over here. So I'm gonna put another marker here. Oh, what do I do that with? I guess cobble's fine. I'm gonna run out of torches. Okay. Stairs down there. I think the stairs were dead end. Came in here, right? Oh, there's so much more fortress over there. Or stronghold. Okay, so before we get completely turned around, like now. Okay, so that goes there. If I go here. I have some coal in my pocket, which can be used. To make more torches. I brought wood specifically to make more torches. Oh goodness. See, I'm already all turned around. Okay. Wall to my back. More. All the way here. That's iron door. Hello. Hi, dude. You can come here. Come to the door. Did I just kill him? No. Oh, maybe this is a different guy. Okay, more jail cells. Dead end over here. I don't need to go inside these because they have creepers in them. Okay. So this is all one big dead end. I'm running out of... Hello. That's weird. I'm running out of... Stronghold to explore. But it's here somewhere. I know, obviously, there's a portal room here. Oh, hello. Dead end. Oh. Hey, dude. Come here. You know you want me. Come on. Can you not get as close to the iron doors as you can the wooden doors? Yeah, I got you. Okay. Dead end, dead end. Whoa, hello. That's the way you do it. Money for nothing? Okay, that was a bad joke. More walkways. Goodness. Okay, so this, let's see here. Which way is out here now? Oh, okay, good. We are so low on torches, though. This is not even funny. Okay, so we gotta eat. Okay, so there's two things we can do here. One is we go down here. Just dead end. Good. And then we can also go up here, which goes over here. We have more walk dead end. Dead end. Cool. Okay. All right, so this is all dead end, dead end, dead end. I have a feeling that that area of badness is where I need to be. I hate that that's the case. But I have a feeling that's the case. If I could get this all cleaned and mapped out. I'm lost, aren't I? Oh, hello. I think these were the ones where they had the creepers and such before, correct? I think so. Oh, goodness. I'm a little lost. I don't mind admitting it. What's down here? Doors, doors, doors. I should probably be collecting these iron bars because they could be useful. I gotta, oh, hello. This is how I get out of here. So that whole area, I think, is a dead end. This is dead end, dead end. That's the way out. That's I think, where we need to go. What's down here? Door's open. So I've been in here. All dead end. So let's mark it as such. Okay. Let's make some more torches. We've got we can do this, we can do this. Pop. Okay, that'll help for now. I have more coal. That's a dead end. So it's really up here. We have to figure out how to get across over there. And without, hopefully without dying. Skeleton fight. You can kill each other, it's okay. Yeah. Okay. Hey, I was on your side. Okay, there's a creeper down there I saw. Oh, goodness. No! See, they keep falling from up here. Hi, creeper. Creeper's gonna creep. actually, the creeper blowing up wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. Right? Okay. See, they keep falling from the sky up there. I wonder if there's a skeleton spawner up there. Oh, hello. Ha! Okay, so let's see what we can do here. Oh shoot. Okay. Ah. Oh, arrows. How am I on arrows? I'm okay. And a zombie. Let's get this blocked off again because it's not what I want. And how about we do this? Whoa. Okay, there's got to be a spawner up there. Right? Oh, there's got to be a spawner up there. Oh shoot, hang on, hang on. Took more hits there than I thought. Okay. There we go. Whew. So they keep falling through there, and like they're hitting me on the way down. Oh, look how much experience is over there. Whoa, hello. You little jerk. All right. Guys can fight each other, that's just fine. Oh goodness. Okay, I'm being crazy timid here, but I don't want to die. That goes down. Oh, hello. Oh, he shot me there, though. Okay. Okay, this might not be a great place. This might not be a great place. Get blocked up. There we go. And there's nothing down here. It's a dead end. But hey. Oh, hello. Oh, shoot. Okay. This is frightfully boring, I'm sure. Go away. Oh, interesting. It's like you can't shoot down now. Okay. Oh, hello. Wow, that was quick. Look at that. They come down shooting at each other, which is kind of fantastic, but not really. What I want. Hey. Sure, that's what I wanted there either. Okay. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Fuck. Now we're in bad shape. Oh, hello, Mr. Silverfish. Fuck. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay.
here.
Shoot. Lock up, lock up. Okay. Enchanted book, but it doesn't say what the book is. That's interesting. Curious about that. Oh, silverfish, and I didn't break any blocks. That suggests this. Yay. Okay, let me block myself in here because, frankly, I don't need any more aggravation. Hello, everybody. Oh, boy. Okay, so okay, we found the end portal. This is very exciting. And there's only two in there. Okay, so take a screenshot of that. 589, 128. So we were off a little bit on our calculations, but that's okay. And okay, so what are we gonna do here? We've got badness all around. I wonder, 14, let's make some more torches. Pop. And we may as well fill in some of these things, but we're going to have to come back and fill in a couple of the spots. We're going to have to come back. I don't want to have to go through all that to get back here, though, so we're going to see. I've got some ladders. I have the ability to make more. We're gonna dig up here and see what we get. Ladders. Where are we at Y-wise? Y27, we're pretty deep down. Okay. Alright, well that was pretty dumb, isn't it? We're going to, I don't know what we're going to do here. All right, I'm going to dig my way up. We're going to call that an episode. I'm going to work out better way of getting here. I will do that off camera, because frankly, this is going to get a little bit annoying, and I'm hungry. I haven't had dinner yet. So we will, probably gonna quit here in a moment, dig up a bit. This is all stone. This is good. It's not stone brick. Hopefully this gets up to the surface. This isn't the best time to be doing it because it just turned night. I heard a spider. And I'm gonna have to make more. Oops. Haha. Wow, that's very noisy. I'm gonna have to make more ladders, and I believe I have a bed in my pocket. Oops. Oh, there's some coal. Okay. Yeah, digging straight up. Minecraft rule number one, right? Or number two. Yeah. Okay. Well, so that's how we find the portal, the end portal. And I will, as I said, I will put, I keep that program, that little script I wrote is super simple. And that will, I have that particular script in my GitHub, which, if you don't know what GitHub is, it is a code change control management site. And it is where I keep programs that I write like that. I have others there as well. None of them are particularly Minecraft related. But I wrote this one for use in Minecraft to do precisely what we just did. Oop, okay. Sorry, I want to fill in these holes. So here, hopefully, I go up to the surface. We create a hole down directly to the end portal. Obviously, I need a number of ender pearls or eyes of ender left. We have 3, 6, 7, 8 remaining that I'll need to make, which means I got to go back to the nether. I've got to go, my bed here. It's not going to let me sleep, but hey. Right? Because, oh, it is going to let me sleep. Which was kind of pointless. Okay. Cool. So I'm going to make like a few things here because it's like this. We're going to do this. Pop, pop, pop. Make a crafting table. Put the crafting table down. We're going to make some more ladders. And 32, that'll get me some more. I'm sorry, I'm being totally, totally ADD here. So anyway, thank you for watching. And I'm going to get back home, get up to the surface, and we'll figure out the right way of dealing with this. And when I get that all set up and we get the portal lit up, then we have the whole end thing to deal with, and we have a dragon battle, first time in this world, and get to see all those changes that they made in the snapshots. So we've got plenty to do. So I'm gonna have to go in, I'll probably spend some nights out with my villager. I hear water. Oh, that would totally suck if this was under the ocean. You know what? I might want to go. Some coal. I might want to go back to the library there and get that paper, because I have a compass in my pocket. And I think there were enough materials around that I could make another compass. Oh, I hear sheep. Oh, that's actually a good sign. I can make a map and actually see what's above me on the surface. That's one of the quirks of the way maps work in Minecraft, is you can, it only shows you the surface, and it, you don't have to be on the surface to create it. Oops. Ah. I guess I'm gonna wait until I get up to the surface here, because I'm clearly close, before actually saying goodbye. Oh, I got grass block right there. It's daytime. Daylight. Bah. Up on a mountain. Hey. Oh, that's pretty cool. Look at this. There's my little valley. Okay, so I'm going to put up some torches here, because this is where I go in to get to the end. All right. I should probably protect this somehow. Get the coordinates of this. Okay. My sword is a little bit weak. Which way is home? Home is that way. Oh, fun. Worst possible direction. Okay, so where was this again? 580, 136. Okay, all right. Ooh, ouch. Thank you for watching. This is Theron. And yeah, fun. All right, thank you for watching. I'm sorry, I'm a little distracted here. And I will see you next time, and hopefully we'll have some fun getting ready to go to the end. All right. Thank you. I'll see you later. Bye.